It's great to be here with you. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the automatic concrete block making machine QD10-15. We introduced this machine in three aspects: major components, function, operation, display. QD10-15 is a large-sized concrete block production line. It is composed of cement silo, screw conveyor, cement scale, batching machine, double horizontal shaft concrete mixer, conveyor belt, automatic pallet feeding machine, block machine, automatic stacker. The machine can produce many different concrete blocks by changing mold. They include hollow block, solid block, interlocking paver, curbstone, Hourdi blocks, Habiterra interlocking block, and so on. Then we explore the operation of the machine together. You can choose the batching machine with 2, 3, or 4 hopper on base of your raw material. It can unload the raw material on base of the setting data. All the materials are collected into the mixer. The cement is added into the mixer by the screw conveyor and cement scale. The materials are mixed efficiently after adding water. The pallet feeding machine can transport the pallet to the pallet box automatically. The weight of the pallet is about 26 kilograms per piece. It is too heavy to carry by a worker. The pallet feeding machine can liberate the worker perfectly. When feeding material to the mold box, the axle of the raw material car will rotate 360 degrees. That will facilitate the even distribution of material in the mold box. The vibration force can achieve 100 knots that determine the good strength of blocks. In order to guarantee the stable working status, we use the best accessories, such as ZHENGCHEN solenoid valve, Siemens motor, Mitsubishi PLC system, Schneider relay, AC contactor, and air switch. Regarding the manpower requirement of the full production line, 3 workers will be enough. 1 worker prepare material, 1 worker control the block machine, and 1 worker transport blocks. In addition, you also need to prepare the 3-phase power. The total power of the production line is 111.7 kW. Or a 150 kVA diesel generator set can substitute the 3-phase power. The machine also can produce colored paving blocks. It will need the color material system, pan mixer, conveyor belt, and color material feeding machine. After taking shape, the blocks are conveyed to the stacker. Then we can transport the blocks to curing area. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.zhengchenmachinery.com.